hurry up! The Queen's anniversary's gonna start without us, guys!
Yeah! Move your feet! Hop, hop, run like you mean it! Slow down, guys! Is it true, though? There's gonna be fireworks!
Yeah! Saw them setting it up yesterday. There were loads of them. It'll be worth it, promise.
Martial nations locked in war. Kevez and Agnes. What is it they need to stay alive? Water? Food? Certainly. But what we need most is life itself. Taking each other's lives, with the taken flames becoming your own in turn. While the other, the one whose essence is stolen, leaves only a husk.
Thing. Cripple them! Aim lower!
Yes, sir! Lower and aim, sir!
Fighting in order to live, and living to fight. That's the way of our world. Ionios. Cruel irony that it should mean eternity. Because slowly but surely, our world is now dying. Even though we have yet to realize that fact.
Lance!
Worry about yourself, Noah. There's still more of them.
Even so. Shut it! Stop flapping your gums and move!
Yeah, we've got more incoming.
Make me yawn myself to death. Let's keep on routing these fools and keep this moving forward. These colonies signal mudders.
They're tough.
Noah, we gotta fight back! Time to draw weapons!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Great!
I'll keep up the attack.
Looking good, Noah.
Yes, keep up the offensive.
I'll deal with you.
Come here. I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver. Now
have it.
Nothing going.
Look at this.
Edge thrust.
Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me. Come here. I got something for you.
Nothing.
Enemy's broken away from me.
Crusher! Head trigger! Take this, ground beat!
Got you!
Arrow burst! Ha! Extra!
They outflanked us! Lance! The front line!
That Trish's team? Uni, how are things with Kite? What about our backup?
Looks like they're busy guarding the artillery. They're not going anywhere. Anyone's moving right now, it's us.
Let's go! If the front line breaks, we're all dead!
But the position!
We can handle this ourselves. Go on, move it!
Alevnis!
That's what's hitting us! Well, now we know.
It's do or die, Noah!
Got it!
Noah, show him your talent off!
Every one of us is born looking like this. As soldiers. As weapons for slaying Agnians. Yes. All of us live only to fight.
Cut that out! Stupid Noah!
Nice one, Lance.
Too early for that. Look, it's you they're after here.
Just take out their attackers and we're golden. They're gonna get it handed to them. Bah! Flickering hoop. You're as slippery as Noah sometimes.
puny. Chick never shuts up. Kite, ranged darts.
Easy.
And don't stop.
Oh, what?
Whatever you want.
Huh?
Go ballistic. Just draw their attention. Because what we're after here is that lame duck.
Yorin? But he's bottom of the class. Why bother?
Thing is, the brat's still a decent healer. Get it?
Ah, right. So we're playing by the book here.
Pisses me off. But the fight will be good as one.
Yeah!
Usual formation.
Wait, what?
We're snuffed. Kai's just a decoy, so they're really after. Oh.
Quick thinking, Lance. Should have done that much sooner!
Play the hero, didn't he?
You really think you could have taken them?
I think Yorin did the right thing. If he hadn't used his powers back there, you'd have been first out of the running.
Yeah, but still. Didn't have to go get himself killed for it.
Come on. He was trying to protect you. He lured in Garvel's gang, gave us the chance to turn it around. You know who wasn't up to it? We weren't.
Yeah, but...
Just stop it!
No more arguing. It's my fault. I should have just done a better job. Then we'd have won.
Hey.
So much for getting to the final, huh? Sorry. I let us down on your big day. I'm so... sorry.
What big day?
The birthday.
What?
Whose? Yours, dummy. It's your second term, right? Remember?
Ah.
A win would have been a nice surprise. Lance was pretty fired up too, weren't you?
Cut it out.
Hey.
What?
You'll apologize, right?
Might do, might not.
We each have a lifespan of 10 years. We call them terms. Life begins with our first term and ends at the close of our 10th. And over the course of those 10 years, we fight continually. Though in reality, there aren't that many who can hold their flame for the whole 10 years. Most lose their lives on the battlefield before they reach year 10. But those who do survive to the end are honored in a special service. We call it the homecoming.
Morning, Yorin.
Hey, Noah. Morning. Morning, Lance.
Get a move on. Quick, we're gonna miss the homecoming.
First one they've ever had here, right?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? Even the queen's come out.
So that's Her Majesty, huh?
Wow, I've never seen her before.
Oh.
So cool! I heard the stories, but this is just wild. That's gonna be me someday. Just you try and stop me. You guys too. You're totally making it with me.
Of course!
And you know her, right?
Huh? Sure. Yeah, you bet.
Our lives came from the Queen, and we all lived for a chance to take part in the homecoming. The chance to return to the Queen's embrace. Carrying out 10 years of service fighting. That was our whole world. Nobody ever thought to question it. Until that day.
Do you have to?
Huh?
You shouldn't be sending those guys off like that.
What? Why not?
Why are you like this, Noah? It's Agnes, our enemy.
Well, yeah. They don't have an overseer, though, to send them.
Yeah, they all bit the dust thanks to us.
So what?
Look, there's no rule not to.
Then what, you're just gonna keep going? I don't get you, Noah.
I know we're putting our lives on the line, but still...
Yeah, we get it already.
Friend or foe, someone has to lay them to rest. For that is my role as an officer.
Right.
Is my voice that deep?
Shot at you. I wasn't trying to be anyone specific. Right. I've had about enough of all this depressing crap. Let's head back and hit the showers. I'm all gunked up with blood and sweat.
Bye, transport. Guess we missed it again.
Oh, bollocks! Oh, Noah always does this. How many times is it we've had to walk home now?
Never seen this place before.
All right, let's head back to Colony 9. Huh.
Are we the last ones here? Sorry I made you wait.
Ah, it's fine. We're used to it.
I guess having the upper hand doesn't guarantee your safety.
Colony Sigma were fighting frantically for their lives. Just like us.
Myself to death.
I wonder what's inside. Thank you. I'd better send them off. This should be enough for our daily hygiene needs, eh?
No. It's no substitute for a proper bath.
You itching again? Sorry, Lawrence. I'll grab their attention so you can circle around their backs.
Are just too strong. There's Colony 9.
Always a welcome sight.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Hair trigger!
Crash out!
Eat it!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Explode! When's the battle happening? Finally, I can soak my worries away.
And with how late we are, it should be empty too.
Say, you know how you became an officer after what happened?
I guess, yeah.
Does it still hurt?
No. I can't say I'm totally over it. But I'm getting there. I've sent so many of our comrades. A lot's happened. Both for me
and those sent on. Anyway, worry about him. Poor guy. Pushes himself too hard.
What can we do? He's been like this for ages. He never got to apologize, so... you know.
You guys talking about the battle? Don't worry about the bonus points, because I'll have nabbed them all.
The snuff you on about? I'll have you know I clocked up a fair bit more.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm the one who took the heavy off its hinges. They give you loads of points.
Ooh, big deal. If that heel had come a few seconds later, you'd be sleeping in the dirt.
That was part of the plan. You couldn't tell. I just felt like giving you the credit. But don't worry, you can thank me later.
Huh? You're a right muppet, Lans.
All right, then. Off to bed with me.
Yeah, all that walking's really done a number on me.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.